One of the most important things that archaeologists study at sites is their stratigraphy. Stratigraphy is the relative ordering of strata in the ground. When we see this ordering of strata, we know that artifacts in the lowest levels were deposited first and are therefore older. Successive strata have increasingly younger artifacts. This is incredibly important information for archaeologists because this gives us a sense of how the site was occupied over time.